sideways. He's going upside down.
Rolling.
He's upside down.
Down.
Holy.
Oh,
holy. Holy.
Shit.
Holy. Holy. Holy.
Come on.
Holy.
Otter.
Holy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is he okay? He's okay. He's okay. So are you sure he's not going to hit us? Are you sure he's not going to hit us? Are you sure he's not going to hit us?
I got a lot of people that care about me, and it's going to disappoint them to hear that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy, got a few screws loose, I guess. Never really knew it until now. All right. Hey, pilot guy, can this thing do a backflip, you think? I'm going to land it, in a safe kind of manner. I think I'm going to try to do a barrel roll, and if that goes good, I'll just go nose down and call it a night.
Well, Rich, before you do that, let's think about this. I got another pilot coming up, Pilot Joel, here in just a minute or two, I hope, and we'll be able to give you some advice on what to do next. All right, Rich, this is Captain Bill. Congratulations, you did that. Now let's try to land that airplane safely and not hurt anybody on the ground.
All right. Ah, damn it. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't want to. I was kind of hoping that was going to be it, you know?
I too saw some military jets scrambling. I think they were probably concerned that this may have been something more serious than just someone stealing an airplane and then doing stunts in the airplane.
Yo, I think a plane just crashed into this island right here. And I missed it. But a plane just crashed on this island.